Hello guys, today we are going to overview Beijing Pet Market. If you are thinking Chinese people just like to keep cats and dogs, then this video must be interesting for you. Because in this video, I am going to tell you what kind of pet Chinese people like to buy. Here you can not only buy some cute cats and dogs, but you can also buy different plants, fish and some scary reptiles. So stay strong, let's get started. So here it is, some cute and beautiful things which you might like to see. Here are some Mongolian reptiles. This beautiful one is about 800 RMB. This small beauty is about 600 RMB. this biggie dragon is selling one is about 20,000 RMB.